Does renovation helps to push your property's valuation price? Hi everyone, Gainer here from Property Made Simple, and welcome to this video series about opinions. And today, I'm very sure that this particular topic is really very interesting, very subjective, and I know that probably this video will gather a lot of different comments as well. But before we really move on, I just want to share with you this very piece of important information. Now, first of all, I have to say one thing. Valuers do not come down to your property to evaluate your place. So meaning to say, you probably have spent $50,000, $100,000, $200,000 in your renovation, right? But the sad truth is that the valuer do not come down to your property to check out all this renovation, right? Of course, at the end of the day, you might want to get a private valuer. So private valuer will come down to your place, take a few photos, you know, stuff like that, and come out or generate a valuation report. But the question is this really necessary? Now, to me, my opinion, I always tell my sellers, this is not really very necessary to spend the money to get a private valuer, because at the end of the day, how does a buyer gathers or how does a seller get the valuation price? So basically, if you're staying in a private property, all you have to do is, you know, just get your agent to go and check all the different banks, right? Because every different banks have their own panel of valuers. And all you have to do is just give that description, right? The address that you're staying, the property type, you know, stuff like that. How many bedrooms, you know, and you send to your banker will come up a valuation price of your place within just a few minutes. Right, they have a few panels, right? A few valuers, right? They will have one valuer, two valuer to cross compare, right? Stuff like that. And this is how they get the valuation price. So the biggest question is, do you really need to spend a lot in terms of renovation? Now, I have to say one thing, this is really subjective, because I know there are buyers who, you know, or sellers who probably think that, you know, I will be staying in my current property for the next 5, 10, 20 years and I don't mind spending huge amount of money for renovation, right? Because I just want to be happy and my family, you know, happy staying in that property. Yes, of course, by all means, please do that if that is what you really want and if that is your objective. But if you are asking me that question, does renovation really push up your valuation price by a lot? Well, it doesn't really push up too much of it. Maybe a little bit, but not really a lot to the extent of $100,000 to $200,000 of difference, right? Even you have spent that particular amount of money in your renovation, you do not expect that will really increase your valuation price by $100,000 to $200,000 according to how much you have paid for the renovation. All right. So my opinion or my advice is that at the end of the day, well, spend the minimum in terms of renovation, that will probably be what I want to do. I will probably be, you know, be more selective and just want to see what is really necessary for me to do, right? I won't spend too much, because at the end of the day, renovation is very subjective, right? Because whatever you spend, whatever you do may not be what the prospective buyers in the future may like as well. You know, you probably like a pink house, right? You may like a house that is painted in blue with all the different blue color of lightings, you know, stuff like that. But your next buyer may not appreciate. At the end of the day, when they want to buy your place, they will tear down everything. So they will not want to pay that amount of money for your renovation. So at the end of the day, what I always advise my buyers or sellers is that do the minimum, do what is necessary that the general public will accept, right? Things like kitchen tiles, you know, floor tiles, you know, TV console, simple one will do, as long as, you know. And I also want to share with you my opinion. Renovation, how a property looks, how beautiful, may not be necessary by the amount of money you spend in renovation. I've seen some houses, just a very simple fresh coat of paint, how they mix and match the different colors, and how they place those furnitures, right? And it looks beautiful already. And that is what you want, because when that day comes when you want to sell your property, you want to give the best first impression to that buyer, right? And at the end of the day, you don't really have to spend too much in terms of renovation, right? stuff like that. So, well, you know, hopefully my advice to you guys and my opinion is something that you probably may understand, may benefit. And yeah, hopefully you guys love this video. So once again, Gainer from Property Made Simple. And if you want to see more of these videos in terms of opinions, you know, stuff like that, just help me to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.